The city of Northport is the only city in Sarasota County to welcome medical marijuana dispensaries within city limits. SNN's Nadine Young has more on how that decision was made.
Medical marijuana gets the green light in the city of Northport.
I applaud the city of Northport, of course. I think they're making the only logical and, quite frankly, compassionate decision for patients.
Dr. Barry Gordon is the medical director of Compassionate Cannabis Clinic in Venice. After the approval of Amendment 2, he says they can help more patients seeking a natural way to treat illnesses.
We see that these barriers go down step by step by step, but it takes education, and quite frankly, it takes those making the decisions to have the courage and the ability to come to a place like ours.
Tuesday night, City Commission approved its latest ordinance granting permission of the businesses. Interim Planning Manager Nicole Galehouse says commissioners are listening to their constituents.
This is what the voters wanted. This is what we're going to do. So when it came time to choose to either ban or allow, the allow was the obvious choice for us.
The dispensaries will operate under state laws, following the same rules as a pharmacy.
State regulates where they go based on population. They won't allow too many to cluster in one spot.
Dr. Gordon says medical marijuana is fighting the national crisis on our hands.
Opioid addiction and narcotic overdose. It is literally the leading cause of death in under age 50 in this country. So to me, it's time for doctors to take a stand.
Reporting in Northport, Nadine Young, SNN, the Suncoast News Network.
After the final vote on October 10th, dispensaries will be able to open for businesses in the city.